ओके ग्रेड टू वेलकम टू द ऑनलाइन क्लास. योर सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स. व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू डू टुडे, वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज द टॉपिक मल्टीप्लिकेशन एंड डिविजन बाय सॉल्विंग द वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स इन आवर नोटबुक्स. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टेक आउट योर नोटबुक्स, ओपन योर इंडेक्स, मेंटेन योर इंडेक्स, राइट डाउन डेट इन द इंडेक्स, सीरियल नंबर एंड टॉपिक वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स. Like this. Okay. After completing the index, open new page, write down date and word problem on the top. Then copy this question. Mr. Zishan has four children. He wants to give each four chocolate bars. How many bar does Mr. Zishan has? Whenever we are not having a total number, we are going to multiply to find out the total number. But whenever we are having a total number, we are going to do division. In this question, we are not having a total number. What we are going to do? We are going to multiply. How? Like this. Four multiply by 4 is equals to 4 fours are 16. That means Mr. Zishan has 16 chocolate bars in total. Okay. 4 multiplied by 4 is equals to 16. So Mr. Zishan has 16 chocolate bars in total. Kitne chocolate bars unke paas total? 16. Complete this question in your notebook. After that, turn the page and copy another question. Come on, hurry up. Okay, Alina, Shahina, Salima, Zainab all have the same number of stickers. They have 36 stickers all together. How many stickers each girl have? Okay, so whenever we are having total number, agar hamare paas kisi bhi cheez ka total number hota hai already given, to iska matlab hai hum wahan multiplication nahin karte. Lekin jab हमारे पास टोटल नंबर नहीं दिया होता तब हम मल्टीप्लीकेशन करते हैं. हियर वी आर हैविंग 36 स्टिकर्स ऑल टुगेदर, मींस हमारे पास टोटल नंबर दिया हुआ है. तो व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू डू, वी आर गोइंग टू डिवाइड. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल हाउ मेनी स्टिकर्स वर देयर? 36. एंड हाउ मेनी पीपल आर देयर? 1 2 3 4. 36 divided by 4 is equals to 9. Each girl has 9 stickers. Come on, hurry up, complete it. Each girl have 9 stickers. After completing this one, I'm going to share a diary with you. You people are going to write your diaries. But after completing this question, come on, hurry up. I'm giving you only 2 minutes to complete this question. Then start writing your diary. Take out your diaries now and write down your diary. Do page number 144 in 2A. Write down your diaries. Do page number 144 in 2A.